They must understand that that was not Fiona. Fiona would never have done anything to hurt her children. So that evening, Fiona, whatever happened, she had it in her mind that what she was doing was correct. She was looking after the children, and she wants to be with the children to look after them still. Everybody must understand that.
How will you go forward from this?
You can't until we can actually bury our daughter. We can't even comprehend going forward.